Guys, I'm very sad. Because I have some bad news. The Oddcast voices just got removed today. Now it is really time to use Lizzie P to use them. They've done us very well.